it's Sunday, November 13th, and I'm Natalie Woods with your MaxiForex Weekly News. Today, we will cover some of the major events of the past week and discuss how they impact the global currency markets. The euro traded mixed, falling earlier in the week on speculation that the debt crisis is growing. On Thursday, the euro increased against the US dollar on optimism that Europe is taking steps to deal with the debt crisis. The Italian Senate ratified an austerity bill last Friday, voting for debt reduction steps in the hope of increasing investor confidence. On Friday, Greece swore in a new unity government to be headed by the former European Central Bank vice president in the hope that he will rescue the country from its financial crisis. European stocks saw a rise and the euro closed at 1.3747 against the dollar, which is an increase of 1.01%. The pound strengthened versus the US dollars as reports show that factory output prices in the United Kingdom were unchanged in October as costs for chemicals, pharmaceuticals, and electrical equipment dropped. The pound has been viewed as a safe haven in Europe with the ongoing European debt crisis and was last seen trading at 1.6076 against the US dollar, which is an increase of 0.90%. Analysts speculate that any continued sales of the yen by Japan may struggle to weaken the Japanese yen further after last month's intervention by the Bank of Japan. With the continued European debt crisis and a climate of risk aversion, investors continue to seek safe haven currencies such as the Japanese currency. Last week, the yen traded mixed, closing at 77.11, which is a decrease of 0.68%. In commodities, gold traders are bullish, with gold purchases increasing at the fastest rate since August. Gold rose higher than $1,800 per ounce for the first time in 7 weeks on November 8th. Last Friday, gold increased 1.69%, where it was last seen trading at $1,787.85 an ounce. Last week, crude oil moved towards the longest run of weekly gains since April 2009 on signs of the economic growth in the United States and positive steps in Europe towards managing the debt crisis, supporting a demand for fuel. On Friday, crude oil closed at 98.99, which is an increase of 1.24%. Thank you for joining us today. For more information, please visit us at maxiforex.ru for all your online trading needs. I'm Natalie Woods, wishing you a happy trading.